And here's the kick. First and 10. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
To the right.
He just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Woo-hoo.
Third and 10. First and 10.
Ready, break.
Right. Complete. Second and 10.
If you get penetration against an offense, it can really mess up a run because it takes away the cutback option.
Third down. To the right. The pass is complete.
Whoa, he just got leveled. A receiver has to be aware of where the first down marker is.
Fourth and 8. And here's the punt. The hit. First and 10. Over the middle. Pass complete. Second and 3. Back to pass. Down the left side. Complete. Third and 3.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 3. And here's the punt. He's brought down. First and 10. Down the left side. Second and 10.
Ready, break!
The toss. And down he goes.
Who's your daddy?
First and 10.
Ready, break!
When your passing game isn't doing well, you better be able to run it.
Back to throw. To the left.
He put the ball exactly where it needed to be for the receiver to make that catch. On deep balls, your receiver has to be aggressive in going for the ball.
First and 10.
Ready, break!
Back to pass. The tackle. That was sweet.
With some quarterbacks, you got to watch out that they don't take off on you. The secondary has to keep one eye open for the running quarterback after he gets past the line of scrimmage.
Picked off!
Okay, score if you ain't got the ball.
Hey, you can't cover any better than that.
First and 10.
Ready, break!
Back to throw. Might as well have lunch if you're going to sit back there that long. Second down. Throws it. It's complete. Third down. Back to pass. Down the right side. Pass is complete.
If you're going to move the ball down the field, those little dink passes aren't going to get you there very quickly.
Fourth down. And here's the punt. The hit.
Well, that's a punt.
First and 10. Boy, if he takes another one like that, he may be leaving on a stretcher.
It was a missed block down there somewhere.
Second down.
Ready, break!
Back to pass. Duck Dave for the QB.
Hey, he can't take that kind of punishment all day. If they don't protect a quarterback better than this, maybe they should try some rollout passing.
Third and a mile.
Throw to the right.
It's picked off
the tackle.
Let's see if that was caused by the quarterback or the receiver.
First and 10.
On the right side.
Intercepted.
Quarterback thinks I'm on his team.
Now that is the way to cover a receiver.
First and 10.
It's intercepted, and down he goes.
That wasn't a great interception. That was just a poor pass.
First and 10. Second and 9. Third and 6.
Back to throw. Down the middle. Pass complete.
In a word, burnt. First and 10.
The pass is complete.
Second and 5.
Throws right.
Hey, he laid him out.
Second and 4.
The pitch. He's tackled.
I'm on you like a diaper rag.
All those guys on defense did a good job of filling the gaps, so the running back had nowhere to go.
Down the right side. Deep tackle.
All right.
First and 10. Second and 6. Back to pass. Throws right.
The receiver would have needed a ladder to get that one.
Third and 6. Fourth and 6. The kick is up. And it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10.
The defense filled all the gaps and the runner had nowhere to go.
Ready, break. Stop.
Stop. Stop. A pitch. Third and 8. The middle.
As a defender, if you can't make a play in the ball, sometimes you got to do the next best thing, and that's hit the guy so hard that the ball pops out.
Fourth and 8. And here's the punt.
Hey, there's some good hitting going on down there today.
First and 10. To the right. Complete. Second and 7.
I'm not sure he could have played that pass any better. He got his hand in there and prevented the receiver from making that catch.
Third and 7. Back to throw. Down the middle. Fourth and seven. And here's the punt. First and ten.
He just beat his coverage. There wasn't anybody there to stop that one.
First and ten.
They've really been spreading the ball around nicely today.
Blitz is off. The tackle.
Get it. If you want to stop the run, it all starts up front. Those defensive linemen are holding their ground and filling their gap. Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Third and ten. Loose.
Saw him coming and got scared, didn't he?
Sometimes defenders will tackle the ball with their helmet or punch the ball out of the runner's arm. You need big plays like this from your passing game to keep the defense from stacking up against the run.
First and ten. Throws left. Pass is complete. Second and two. First and ten. Down the right side. Pass complete. In a word, burnt. Here they come. To the left.
When you get hit like that, you ask what day it is when you go to the sideline. They need a better pass rush than that, Pat. He had all day to get open on that one.
First and ten. Over the middle.
Hey, he's really on fire now.
First and ten.
Woo.
toss.
All those guys on defense did a good job of filling the gap, so the running back had nowhere to go.
Second down. The pitch. The hit.
Third and six.
Defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and six.
The kick is up. And it's good. And here's the kick. He's brought down.
First and ten. Second and ten.
Ready, break.
Throws left. He's brought down.
I tell you, the defense had better find a way to stop that play, or they're going to run it all day. Look at that perfect pass.
Timeout is called.
First and ten.
Coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
He just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Second and ten.
Ready, break.
To the right. Touchdown!
The extra point is good.
There's times when you don't need to rifle a ball in there, and this was one of them.
And here's the kick. And down he goes.
First and ten.
Throws right.
The defender did a great job on that play. He couldn't stop the pass from getting there, but he made sure the receiver wasn't going to get an easy catch.
Second and 10.
Back to pass. To the right. Pass is complete.
When you're passing the ball this well, you got to keep doing it till they stop you.
T.O.
First and 10.
Moving the ball at will so far today.
Timeout is called.
First and 10.
These guys have been extremely effective passing the ball so far today. Let's see if it continues.
Down the right side.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did because the ball was going to be caught.
Second and 10.
The tackle. Timeout.
First and 10.
The kick is up. And it's good. And here's the kick. And here's the kick.
When you have good kick returns, it helps the offense get started, and it gets everyone pumped up. That's the way to start a drive off right.
First and 10.
Now that was nice.
First and 10.
Back to throw down the right side. The tackle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
First and goal.
Woo. Back to pass. Down the middle.
Oh, he got blown up on that one.
Second and goal.
Touchdown, Titans.
The extra point is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. And down he goes. First and 10. Over the middle.
He got just a little too much arm on that one.
Second and 10.
Ready, break.
Back to throw. That's devastating to the drive. Third down.
Ready, break.
Intercepted. He's brought down.
He was able to drop into the quarterback's passing lane and pick it off.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
Back to pass. Throws right.
Second and 10.
Back to throw. Diddle.
Third and 10.
It's a blitz to the right. The hit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
First and goal.
The toss. Touchdown, Titans.
Way to go, way to go.
This offense is a lot of fun to watch today.
The extra point is good. And here's the kick.
He's tackled.
First and 10. Second down.
Ready, break.
Down the right side. This offense is terrible.
Third down.
Let's see if that was caused by the quarterback or the receiver.
First and 10. Second and 2. He's brought down. Grab a shovel because he just got buried.
You should have called in sick today, baby.
The quarterback can't afford to get too comfortable in the pocket. Let's see who missed the block on that play.
Third and 8. Throws right. Denied.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Fourth and 8. And here's the punt. First and 10.
Back to pass. To the left.
This offense is terrible. Second and 10.
Ready, break.
The defense really hasn't given him any kind of room to run.
Down the left side. This offense is terrible.
Yeah.
Third and 10.
Just stayed with the receiver until the ball got there. Then he just put his hand in there and knocked it away.
Fourth and 10.
Ready, break.
And here's the punt. He's tackled.
Oh. Now that was a boomer.
First and 10. Second and 10. To the right. That was sweet. First and 10. Is on. Now that was nice. Second and 3. The pitch. The tackle. That was sweet. First and 10. Second and 10. The toss. The hit. Now that was nice. Third and 5. The middle. First and 10. The pitch spins around. Big move. The tackle. Second and 4. Down the left side. Touchdown, Titans.
The offense is really on right now.
The extra point is good. And here's the kick. First and 10. Back to throw. Throw straight. Complete. Second and 4.
Delia.
The pass is complete.
Third and two. Quarterbacks are just not meant to take hits like that.
Can't make a pass laying down, baby.
Sometimes it's better to take a holding penalty instead of letting your quarterback get creamed like that.
Fourth down.
And here's the punt.
First and 10.
Ready, break.
The toss.
Second and 7.
The defense has got to be mighty tired. They haven't had much resting time.
Down the right side. Intercepted.
QB must think I'm on his team.
Now that is the way to cover a receiver.
First and 10.
To the right. He's brought down.
First and goal.
Throws left.
Second and goal.
This offense is terrible.
Third and goal.
Ready, break. Snap.
The pitch. And down he goes.
Fourth and goal.
Turnovers give a lot of momentum to the opponent. They really need to protect the ball better.
Oh, mama! Make the pain go away.
First and 10.
Back to pass. Throws right.
Any tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
Looked like the defender got a hand there and knocked the ball away. It was a good thing he did, because the ball was going to be caught.
Second and 10.
Hey, you can't cover any better than that.
The extra point is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10. Second and 10. Down the right side.
There was no way he was going to get to that one.
Third and 10. The tackle. That was sweet. First and 10. To the right. Second and 10. First and 10. Down the right side. The hit. Second and short. The top.
This defense can't fade me.
First and goal. Throws right. Second and goal. Back to throw. Picked off.
That wasn't a great interception. That was just a poor pass.
First and 10.
I don't think the receiver was expecting to get hit that hard. Ball just popped right out.
Second and 10.
Ah!
to the left. This offense is terrible.
Third and 10.
Complete.
Fourth and 2.
And here's the punt.
First and 10.
The pitch. And down he goes.
Second and 9.
Step arm. He's tackled.
Better believe some more where that came from.
First and 10. Second and 5.
The toss.
First and 10.
The pitch.
Second and 9.
The top. Time out.
Third and 8.
The hit.
Fourth and 4. The kick is up, and it's good. And here's the kick. First and 10. To the left. The pass is complete.
Now that is precision passing.
T.O. First and 10. To the right. This offense is terrible.
Yeah.
Second and 10.
Ready, break.
Stop.
Down the left side. Any tighter coverage, and they'd be sharing the same jersey.
The defender made a nice play on that one. He did a good job of making sure the ball never got to the receiver.
Third and 10.
Ready, break. Stop.
Throw.